hem lossen.
Right, so this is Cole starting my Peugeot 205. It's been sitting for a couple of months. I'm driving the Volvo over there during winter, but I thought I'd just take this thing and give it a start. Maybe let it run for a while, see if the battery still holds up. So let's see what happens. It's about minus 10 degrees Celsius outside. Right, it's gonna need some juice to get going. Good thing I tried. There we go, some jumpers in place. Nice thing too. Okay, time to bring in the heavy artillery. One Volvo. Two pairs of jumper leads. Let's go. And one seriously slow video camera. Well, that was easy enough. It even idles, it doesn't usually do that. Well, I hope it's just the also the other camera being slow. Elsa's camera's rarely bad for outdoor views. Single point injection engine. That's has a leaky gasket. But it's the least on the top side, so it doesn't matter too much. This is not a smooth engine by any means. Just look at that shake. That's fine though. No warning lights, no nothing. This car's got about 150,000 kilometers on the counter. It's in very good nick, so I don't want to use it in winter, that's where it's been sitting. And it's very quiet inside. Well, I've got it propped up on some stuff now, so it doesn't have any suspension, so it's not too quiet, but I'll maybe show you sometime on the road. Hey, my cheap Chinese thermometer seems to be working still. Minus 8.8 degrees, God, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, it says minus 8.8, trust me on that. Yeah, not much else to see here. It runs. Started fine as soon as I got the battery charged. And wow, it gets dark fast here. It's just like 5 in the morning, I just got home from work. First of all, though, if anybody cares. About 200,000 kilometers on the clock on this one. It's a nice upgraded battery strap. This one's actually got multi-point fuel injection despite being from the same year, so that's nice. New alternator costs more than the car. Yeah. I should unhook these. Yeah. Suppose that's that. Oh yeah. Soundproofing. Cheerio.